hey, check this out. I recorded the exact same guitar part on two different guitar setups. Now, the first audio I'm going to play is from a 2-amp setup through some awesome rack gear. All this gear combined is worth about 10 grand, but I took some time over the last few years figuring out how to make an amp plugin sound like a legit analog setup. So tell me what you think. I'm going to play them back to back right now.